All right, stay with me. The East Side lanes on 22nd Avenue now closed. The West Side lane is open, but there's a temporary gravel surface. There is an 18th Avenue and 25th Avenue bypass that can be used for through traffic if necessary. All of this, of course, with the last phase of downtown street repairs.